First, to breaking news just into our newsroom. Asheville police say a bank robber got away with some cash this afternoon.
They say a man demanded money at the Mountain Credit Union on Haywood Street just before 3. They say he then got into a white SUV. If you see him or the car, contact Asheville police.